Seven cards and seven envelopes are numbered 1 to 7 and cards are to be placed in envelopes so that each envelope contains exactly one card and no card is placed in the envelope bearing the same number. Find the number of ways to do it. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. We have seven cards and seven envelopes numbered 1 to 7. We have to place these cards in the envelopes with two given restrictions. First, that each envelope must contain exactly one card, and second, that no card should be placed in the envelope bearing the same number. For example, we cannot place these cards like this because here sixth card is in the sixth envelope. For some time, just focus on this first restriction and make certain assumptions. Let S is the set of all those permutations in which cards can be placed in the envelopes but one in each. A is the set of permutations in which first card is always present in first envelope and rest cards may or may not be present in the envelope of the same number. B is the set of permutations in which second card is always present in the second envelope and rest cards may or may not be present in the envelope of the same number. Similarly, we have five more such sets. Venn diagram of these sets can be formed as shown on the screen. S contains all other sets and remaining sets are symmetric also. In the given problem, we have to find the number of elements present in the shaded region. Therefore, required number of ways are equal to cardinality of set S minus cardinality of sum of other sets. Number of elements in S can be simply calculated as 7 factorial. With the help of set theory, we can write cardinality of sum of sets A to G equals to sum of cardinality of each set minus sum of cardinality of all pairs of intersections of two sets plus cardinality of all pairs of intersections of three sets and so on. Since all these sets are symmetric, therefore all sets have same number of elements. All intersections of two sets have same number of elements and so on. One element can be selected from given 7 in 7C1 ways. Two elements from given 7 elements can be selected in 7C2 ways. In set A, one card is fixed, rest can be placed in 6 factorial ways. In A intersection B, two elements are fixed and rest can be placed in 5 factorial ways. And similarly, these values can be easily calculated for all other sets and their intersections. Put these values in obtained equations. On further solving, we get required number of ways equal to 7 factorial times 1 minus 1 over 1 factorial plus 1 over 2 factorial minus 1 over 3 factorial and so on. This format can be directly applied for these type of derangement problems, means to calculate the number of permutations of some objects such that no object occupies its own position. For this particular problem, we have 1854 ways and this was our solution. Let's move to our another question. In the following figure, find the angle JBM. Try this question and comment as the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.